Today marks the 7-year anniversary of the Fort McMurray wildfire, a tragic event for the people of Alberta. Already this year, wildfires have started to ravage the region, and the danger of human-caused blazes are very real in light of the dry conditions and hot weather plaguing the province. The regional municipality of Wood Buffalo is taking strict steps to combat the risk of fires, implementing fire bans and issuing evacuation alerts in some areas. But on Thursday night, they lifted the evacuation alert they had previously issued to Anzac, Gregoire Lake Estates and Fort McMurray First Nation No. For 68, to celebrate this anniversary, our cameras have been on the ground capturing the moment for us. The conditions in Alberta right now are eerily similar to when the Fort McMurray wildfire began 7 years ago. But thanks to the proactive directives from the regional municipality of Wood Buffalo, we can at least feel a little safer. The reason for this fire risk? Well, it's simple: low humidity, hot weather, and strong winds. For those of us here in this province, the directive to be on alert for fires is something we take very seriously. In 2016, the Beast, as it came to be known, wreaked havoc on the region and displaced more than 80,000 people. There was an immense loss to homes and property that serves as a reminder of how quickly and how violently a fire can spread in these conditions. Thankfully, the region of Wood Buffalo's efforts to prevent human-caused blazes are being noticed. This is a clear example of how we need to take proactive steps to ensure our safety and that of our environment. Today, on the 7th anniversary of the Fort McMurray wildfire, let's all commit to doing our part in helping prevent fires. By following all fire bans, regulations, and warnings, we are helping flatten the curve and each doing our part in keeping Alberta safe. And with fire prevention efforts in place, together we can make sure that an evacuation order for any community never materializes.